Oke, selamat malam para penonton. Jadi malam hari ini adalah acara kolaborasi yang diadakan oleh Nord Esports dan GBS Esports yang mempertemukan tim dari Malaysia dengan tim dari Indonesia. So, good evening for everyone from Malaysia. And tonight match is collaboration between Nord Esports and GBS Esports. To match up between Malaysia team and Indonesia team. So here is the contestant for tonight match. Okay, from Malaysia, Dating Clan Esports, Sia Esports, MGS Gaming, Sasa Band, LNS Esports, Art of Dreams, Cloud9 MY, Barbar Esports, Black Viper, Uncle Esports, Toxis Esports, and the co-host GBS Esports. Dan dari Indonesia, ini dia, yaitu dari Boom JH, kemudian 1990 Impesa, kemudian tim Wino, kemudian Acid Dreams, Krios Insight, Tetaras, kemudian Kyumbi Squad, Bram Vincere, Silo Reborn, Sexy Queen, dan kemudian sebagai co-host yaitu North Oxygen dan North Esports. Jadi ini acara kolaborasi dari North dan GBS Esports. And I hope you can also enjoy the match because maybe I will catch this match mix between Bahasa and English language. I hope you can still enjoy the match when I talk using Bahasa. Okay, dan kita lihat di sini dari pesawat dari military base hingga ke Stalbar. Oke, kita lihat dari masing-masing tim sepertinya sudah memilih tempat untuk pendaratan. Okay, let's see. Everyone is already dispatched from airplane and looking for place to land and start looting and maybe try to get some kills. And let's see how the match in the first map, Arangel. Okay, jadi kita lihat di sini di map school cukup ramai ya. Ini kelihatannya is crowded in school. Many team choose to land near the school. Okay, let's see. It's jam packed with many team here. It's about 5 teams. Okay, let's see. Dari Bram Vincere di sini akan berhadapan dari Art of Dream. Okay, itu dia. Dari Art of Dream, and we have the first victim for this match from North Raven, North Esports. The first victim for this match already this go to the lobby. Okay, ini korban pertamanya yaitu dari tim tuan rumah Indonesia ya, yaitu North Esports. Di sini North Raven dan North Andobi yang harus pulang ya, langsung mendarat ke lobby. Dan kita lihat di sini dari Bram, di manakah dia berada? Oke, dari tim 16 Acid Dream Viking Dating Clan Esports. Dating Clan Esports using vehicle and drive away from Acid Dream. Okay, let's see for another team. Okay, on my way song, I must avoid hearing so many on my way song ya. Okay, di sini kita melihat dari tim Bram Vincere mencoba untuk membidik ke arah tim Arts of Dreams. Okay, let's switch to the AOD team, Art of Dreams. We see Izzet here with AKM. Okay, North Fjord. Fighting the Boom GH. Okay, and let's see now. QMB squad and okay, North Fior taken down by Boom. And let's see, there is fighting here, and LNS Esport takes down from QMB squad. Okay, for now there is still 85 people still fighting in a range. Dan kali ini dari Japret langsung saja ya untuk spray down ke arah tim Barbar Squad, tapi dari Barbar Squad langsung memilih Art of Dream Squad. Oke, di sini ada request lihat tim 22, katanya pengen lihat yang ladies. Ini tim seksi ya. Sexy Queen. Oke, ini kalau nggak salah Sexy Queen sesi scrim kemarin juga ikutan ya. Oke, di sini kita lihat dari Bram Jepret. Let's see from the Bram Jepret. Bram Vincere fighting Barbar Esport, and we see that Asus taken down. Let's see if Kowe and Singer can help Asus to revive. And Singer taken down by plus 62. Kowe fighting alone. And let's see Kowe. Kowe using shotgun, but okay, the first victim is from Barbar Esport. Okay, that's the first victim for the first map in Arangel from Barbar Esport. Eliminated from Arangel. And let's see from Sia Esport fighting 90 Impesa team. Okay, Nay proning and look. Okay, let's see from another person. L finger fighting and knocked down and executed to the lobby. Okay, let's see Bapak Jay, Mr. Jay. Okay, Nay and Jay still proning, maybe avoid direct contact. Okay, Nay. Oke, di sini Nay harus berjuang sendiri ya. Sepertinya dia terpisah dari teman-temannya. Sepertinya oke, masuk ke dalam gedung ya. Oke, ini kita lihat dulu dari tim apa ini. Oke, Bram. Kita lihat. Oke, we have a second victim eliminated is from North Esport. North Esport, and we have the third victim as well, which is from Dating Clan Esport. Okay, let's see from wait. Okay, let's switch to QMB squad. Okay, let's switch to the LNS Esport. Oke, Aina dan Naem langsung saja menaklukkan Bossman, padahal Bossman sudah berada di atap, tapi dari Naem masih bisa membidik. Oke, di sini dari Albi. Cek Grios Insight, man. Oke, Grios Insight 17 ya. Oke, let's see. And oke, LNS Esport taking the car, and I think Einar will approach, try to crash, but it's missed, and okay, QMB squad is eliminated from a Ranger map. Okay, now for the first circle, start to move, and there is 73 person still exist in a Ranger map, and 20 team still fighting. Oke, ini di sini kita melihat ke tim Sexy Queen ya. Ini Sexy Queen ini tim yang diisi oleh para ladies ya. Jadi sepertinya mungkin malam hari ini tim satu-satunya yang isinya cewek semua ya. Oke, so Sexy Queen maybe is the only ladies team for tonight match. I don't know if there is some maybe another ladies team in this match. But what I know, Sexy Queen is a ladies team, yeah. Because yesterday they follow the scrim for the ladies only. Okay, let's see now. Team 15 ya, tim Wino musikku. Oke, kita lihat di sini dari Maxi Hot itu dia. Maxi Hot mencoba untuk mengeksekusi, tetapi masih gagal. Oke, North Aburix. Hanya Sinam yang harus terculik oleh Belesek. Dan kita lihat sepertinya coba dikejar. North Koneto harus terculik oleh. Oke, kita coba switch dulu. Oke, di sini North Oxygen mencoba melawan tim Toxic Esport. Oke, Aburix. And let's see from Toxic Esport fighting for their existence. There still 1% exists from Toxic Esport, which is Bale here fighting 3 others from North Oxygen. And let's see. From Bale. Okay, let's switch again to the Sexy Queen. Okay, Sexy Cheesy is the final personnel from Sexy Queen. One more shot, she will taken down. Okay, let's see. Okay, Sexy Cheesy still safe. But she drove out from the safe zone and oh, still safe by now. Okay, she challenged depth, yeah. Okay, let's see to the boom. Okay, LNS. Okay, kita tadi melihat ya dari Sexy Cheesy, dan itu dia Sexy Cheesy harus tersingkir sendiri ya karena play zone setelah dia tadi gambling dengan maut, jadi dia harus tereliminasi ya. Oke. Okay. Jadi kita melihat juga di sini dari tim Acid Dreams, di mana Acid Dreams saat ini baru mengumpulkan satu tim kill dan mencoba untuk melawan tim 90 Impesa. Oke, dan ini circle kedua. Circle keduanya mengarah ke sisi timur. Oke, let's switch. Oke, there is still 19 team exist. And let's see for Xia Esport. There is Xia Kei and Bapak Jay fighting. Oke, Molotov Jay is on fire from Molotov, and okay, fighting the North Oxygen. Kai must fighting alone the North Oxygen. Let's see if he can exist or she. Okay, let's see if Kai can exist from North Oxygen. And let's see now to the Impesa team. And let's see from North Oxygen fighting Kai from Xia Esport. Okay, is Kai can clean sweep the North Oxygen team? And okay, almost wipe out the North Oxygen team. So Xia Esport must eliminated from a ranger. Oke, jadi hampir saja ya tadi dari Xia Esport menyingkirkan tim North Oxygen ya, seorang diri, 1 melawan 3. Dan kita melihat ke tim Tetra Rush. Ini dia tim 18 ya. Tetra Rush, Al Azam Azam, C9 ya, bentar. Oke, jadi kita lihat juga di sini tim, oh tetranya belum war ya. Kita pindah lagi ke Bram Vincere. Di sini dari Bram Vincere mencoba melawan tim Boom. Oke, kita lihat plus 62 menaklukkan Boom GG, tapi plus 62 harus terculik oleh Ricky Maru. Oke. Let's see LNS Anyar. Oke, LNS Anyar must eliminated to the lobby by Japret. Using DP28. Okay, and the second circle start to move by now, and there is still 58 people and 18 teams fighting for chicken dinner in a Angel map. Okay, let's see. Let's switch to the Boom. Okay, di sini Boom already get 4 team kill. Okay, kita akan lihat. Itu dia Boom japret, tetapi langsung saja Boom Lonely harus terculik oleh Fix. Dan Fixnya langsung dibalas oleh Ricky Maru, dan dari Brand tersisa Moxie, tetapi Moxie. Sepertinya Moxie AFK, jadi kita tinggal tunggu saja waktunya dari Bram Vincere untuk tereliminasi ya. Itu mungkin dia lagi dihukum oleh gurunya ya, suruh jongkok di pojokan tembok. Mungkin dia lupa untuk bikin PR atau nggak bawa buku cetak ya. Oke, di sini kita melihat ke tim Winnow. Kita lihat tim Winnow. Oke, sepertinya tim Winnow mencoba untuk mengincar tim North Oxygen. Oke, kita lihat juga dari Apurix apakah akan melakukan perlawanan atau mungkin lebih memilih strategi bertahan ya. Apalagi dengan posisinya yang hanya tinggal seorang diri. Dan kita melihat Apurix masih coba membidik arah tim Winnow. Okay, so Apurix must fight for his existence and his team existence, because only North Oxygen, North Apurix left from North Oxygen. Okay, maybe he must to do, maybe just like a turtle. Okay, kita lihat juga di mana ini tim 11 ya. Toxis Esport. Oh, Bell. Bell is fighting alone from Toxis Esport, so he must to be careful. Or else he will get eliminated in 18 position. Okay, let's see. Okay, ini circle yang ketiga, the third circle. Let's see. And it shrink to the east floor of Yasnaya. Oke, di sini kita melihat tim Grios Insight. Oke, Grios Insight sepertinya langsung berangkat ke suatu tempat. Oke, jadi dia langsung berangkat ya ke suatu tempat, entah kemana kita lihat. Dan sepertinya akan langsung menerjang tim 12. And the Grios inside. Okay, I think he will rush GBS Esports, but just pass away. Just pass by. And Bremoxy got eliminated by Blazon. And there goes the Brem Vincere team. Eliminated in 18 position. Okay, di sini kita juga nggak tahu Grios Inside ini terus berkeliling-keliling apakah mencari informasi kira-kira tim-tim ini pada ngumpet di mana ya? Maybe they try to find out where's another team hiding. Okay, GBS Esports. Okay, GBS Esports building the defense from Tetra Rush team. And let's see Tetra Rush try to surround GBS. Okay, di sini dari Tetra Rush mencoba untuk mengepung persembunyian dari tim GBS Esports. Oke, mungkin kalau dia pintar dia bisa. Nah, dia bisa climb dari pintu. Oke, let's see Escanor. Can he climb the door and climb up to the second floor without using the stair? And I think Tetra will goes to be Assassin's Creed right now. Let's see the Assassin's Creed action in PUBG Mobile or yeah, maybe he can use the Let's Grab feature to become an Assassin's Creed in PUBG Mobile. And okay, itu dia dari GBS Kidal yang harus terculik. Okay, using grenade, using the frag grenade to damage, and Molotov as well. Okay, let's see. Okay, it seems it's not effective. Okay, and from Tetra Rush still try to surround the GBS Esports from their hideabout. Hideout? Sorry. Okay, Tetra Rush trying to surround and Kidal. Okay, let's see for another team. And LNS fighting the MGS Gaming and Naem fighting alone. Fighting the MGS Gaming. And okay, MGS Gaming must eliminate it from Rango. Okay, let's see now from window. Okay, kita melihat di sini Cloud9. Okay, from Cloud9 fighting Acid Dream. Okay, for the fourth circle. Let's see, the fourth circle will be goes near the mansion area. Okay, from Silo Reborn, fighting Grios Inside. Dari tim Silo mencoba untuk melawan tim Grios Inside. Dan kita kita lihat dulu dari tim Acid Dream kali ini melawan tim 9 yaitu dari Black Viper. Black Viper is fighting the Acid Dream team. Okay, let's see if Black Viper can defeat Acid Dream. Okay, let's switch to the Black Viper team. From Black Viper. Easy. Let's see. Easy and Black Viper must eliminate it from a Ranger. Okay, let's see from Cloud 9. Bad Shark, knockdown. Bad Shroud, let's see. Fighting the Silo Reborn. And 2% already knocked down from Silo Reborn. There is still 1% left, which is Noise. And Noise is too far, far away from their teammate. I don't know if he can revive his teammate. I think it's difficult to revive his teammate, and so Silo Reborn will lose 2 personnel here. Okay, 1. Okay, there is 1. And let's see for another team. There is still 13 team exists. And from Boom, fighting Impesa. And there goes Impesa with G9 fighting the Boom. Okay, with G9. Okay, and 90 Impesa must eliminate it from a Ranger. And let's see from LNS. Okay, 11 teams still exist. And with 31 people. For chicken dinner in a Ranger map. And let's see from Sasaban. There is maybe Wakanda. Wakanda forever. And Kido. Kido, just 9. Oh, knock down Kido. Just 9 knock out Kido. Okay, just 9. Out of safe zone, he must run inside the safe zone, but just 9 just knocked out by Chirrut Boy. Okay, let's see from Bad Shroud. Okay, and not oxygen eliminated from a Ranger. And let's see from Tetraras. Okay, 10 team. Still fighting 9 team. It seems that Cloud9 eliminated. Oh no, not yet. Okay, Bad Shroud. Okay, Cloud9 still exists. But let's see from Bad Shock. Fighting the Sasaban alone, Bad Shock. Okay, and there goes the Cloud9. Eliminated from a Ranger, and there is still 5 team exists now, which is from Sasaben, GBS Esport, Boom, Wino, and Tetraras still exist. 5 team will compete to get the chicken dinner in a Ranger map. Let's see which team will get the chicken dinner in the first map, a Ranger. Oke, ini jadi 5 tim yang tersisa di map Arangel, yaitu dari Sasaben, kemudian Boom JH, kemudian GBS Esport, tim Wino, dan yang terakhir yaitu dari Tetraras. Jadi 5 tim ini kira-kira siapa yang dapat chicken dinner ya di map pertama. Nanti setelah ini kita akan lanjut map kedua, is Miramar ya. Okay, and let's see from Boom fighting Tetraras. Dan itu dia, satu ledakan mobil langsung membawa bencana terhadap tim Tetraras. Di sini Tetraras harus menjauh dari telat menjauh. Dan di sini Elpro harus bertahan dari serangan-serangan peluru dari berbagai arah. Kita lihat. Oke, itu dia. Terjepit posisinya. Dan kali ini Sasha Ben running down the hill. But Boom try to hold Sasha Ben, try to running down the hill. And there goes from Boom, trying to hold down Sasha Ben, advancing to the safe zone. Okay, let's see. Boom, try to eliminate it, Sasha Ben. Okay, Lobo, the last person from. Okay, there goes Sasha Ben and Boom fighting team Wino for chicken dinner. Okay, jadi saat ini dua tim yang tersisa yaitu tim Wino melawan tim Boom JH. Okay, kita lihat Wino Cheetos. Okay, Wino Cheetos harus melawan dan terkena ledakan granat dari tim Boom. Okay, sepertinya itu tim Boom sudah menyiapkan jebakan Batman. So the first team get the chicken dinner in the first map is Boom JH. Okay, jadi selamat untuk tim Boom yang mendapatkan chicken dinner di ronde pertama. Dan untuk jumlah kill dari Boom dengan total 18 kill, and we know is about 12 kills. Sasha Ben 5 kills. GBS Esports 0 kill. Petra Rush 2 kills. Art of Dreams 1 kill, sorry. And then Cloud9 5 kills. Acid Dreams 5 kills. And then Glios Insight 2 kills. LNS Esports 10 kills. From North Oxygen 8 kills. Silo Reborn 0 kill. 90 Impesa 2 kills. And then from Black Viper 3 kills. And from Uncle Esports 0 kill. And Toxis Esports 1 kill. MGS Gaming 0 kill. And Bram Vincere 4 kill. Sia Esports 2 kills. Sexy Queen 0 kill. And then Kyumbi Squad 1 kill. And then Dating Clan Esports 0 kill. North Esports 0 kill. And the last one Barbar Esports 0 kill. Jadi itu dia skor untuk ronde pertama, dan nanti setelah break kita akan mulai untuk ronde kedua, yaitu dengan map Miramar. Tapi sebelumnya kita rehat sejenak. Thank you. Oke, ini dia untuk match kedua, yaitu di map Miramar. So this is the second match for tonight in Miramar map. And for the second match, only wait, oops, only 82 players. And okay, maybe it's about how many teams? 23 teams. It seems that LNS Esports and from Black Viper is skip Barbar Esports, Black Viper and LNS Esports skip the second match. So effectively there is 21 team and 82 players in the second match. Dan pesawatnya dari Jangyar hingga ke Monte Nuevo. Oke, dan kita lihat di sini sudah ada beberapa tim yang langsung terjun ya ke iya langsung terjun untuk memilih tempat penerjunan, tempat pendaratan ya. Kita lihat aja kira-kira kemanakah mereka akan memilih tempat pendaratan dan tentunya berusaha untuk mendapatkan chicken dinner. Chicken dinner. Oke, Iqbal Rizkiawan, go we no go. Yovan Aditya, yo Pururin, Tikis, yo. Yo juga Aldo Pratama, Cici, Hernandi, Hungry Bees, Balines Jekek, Sexy, yuhu. Ae, oke, ini kita lihat dari tim Brem Vincere. And let's see, oke, all teams already landed in the Miramar map and there is it seems that Boom GG is away from keyboard, away from no not keyboard, okay, away from mobile device. Because I'm using keyboard right now. Okay, let's see from North Oxygen team, Chasing the Art of Dream team. And let's see for Abrix. And maybe for North Oxygen will fight the Art of Dream and Exotic get knockdown from Paraboy using the M16. Ranyabo, halo, halo juga. Oke, ini dia North Exotic dan itu dia North Exotic harus terculik menjadi orang pertama yang tereliminasi disusul oleh Cornetto, Aburix, dan ini dia kita lihat. Oke, Aburix dengan Scorpion. Kita lihat mencoba mengejar tim Art of Dream, Izut sedikit lagi, one more shot for Izut and Izut got knocked down here and there goes Art of Dream, three people already knocked down. Okay, and one more left from Art of Dream and let's see from Aburik fighting Ekal. Let's see from Ekal fighting his own. Okay, shotgun. Oh, or Winchester. Winchester. Okay. And there goes the Art of Dream. Will be become the first team to be eliminated in the Miramar. Jadi kita melihat di sini dari tim Silo akan berhadapan dengan tim MGS Gaming. Jadi di sini kalau dilihat posisi tim, mungkin kita coba melihat ke arah tim Toxic Esports versus oh lihat GBS Pak Daniel Hazik ya. Tuh. Oke, ini situ tim Uncle ya. Ini Uncle Esports. Uncle Dragon. Ini ada love you, karakter cewek harusnya bukan uncle ya, tapi auntie. Oke, Uncle Dragon. Oke, let's see from North Esport. Fighting Grand Vincere Team. Oke, dari North Esport melawan ke arah Grand Vincere. Oke, kita lihat di sini dari Fix dan Moxie sepertinya tertembak di kaki dari Fixe, harus terculik. Dan dari Grand Vincere tersisa Moxie yang harus berhadapan dengan North Esport. Oke, kita lihat dari Moxie. Lihat shot 12. Oke, siap. Tunggu sebentar ya. Kita lihat dulu yang bakal war. Oke, di sini kita lihat dari Mizi 99. Moxie. Japret, and there goes the Grand Vincere, eliminated from the Miramar map. Oke, tadi tim 12 ya, ini dari GBS Esport, kita lihat di... Oke, dari Silo, Silo Fighting the MGS Gaming. Oke, slot 17, tunggu ya. Oke, let's see from Silo Fighting MGS Gaming, Noise Knockdown by the MGS. Do you chasing the MGS to the roof? But it seems that MGS falling down. And there goes the MGS Gaming eliminated from the Miramar. Oke, tadi yang request map nomor 12 ya, GBS Esport. Oke, ini dia ya. Dari GBS Esport. Kidal. Oke, Kidal. Kalau di Indonesia, bahasa Indonesia Kidal ya Kidal sih. It's it means of the lefty people ya, southpaw or left-handed people. It's Kidal. Jadi kita lihat di sini masih tersisa 67 pemain dengan 20 tim. Minwa Boom GG nggak bisa masuk, kenapa? Gua kurang tahu sih, tapi Boom GG itu ada nih di sini. Coba reconnect gitu ya. Biasanya dari Boom GG harus coba untuk reconnect keluar dari ini ya. Oke, ini kita lihat dulu dari Sexy Queen. Let's see the Sexy Queen fighting Grios inside tim 18 Tetra. Oh, tadi tim 12 kayaknya belum ya DPS. Oke, kita lihat dari Ragnar, itu dia Sexy Queen langsung kehilangan dua pemain Vanilla. Oke, tersisa Cheesy ya. Oke, tadi tim 12 kita belum sempat lihat ya. Ini tim 12 from GBS Esport as the co-host for tonight match GBS Esport. Dan kita selanjutnya lihat tim 17 ya. Grios tadi udah. Ini Grios Esport yang tadi membantai tim Sexy Queen. Kemudian tim 18 Tetra. Uch, sorry. Oke, Tetra Rush ya. Ini dari tim Tetra Rush. Oke, jadi kita coba lihat. And for the first circle, it start moving right now. And let's see for the Toxic Esport here. Oke, and let's see for Chedok. Chedok is... Oke, let's see for Chedok. Oke, maybe... The driver goes AFK. away from keyboard and let's see from Grios inside fighting the okay, let's see for Grios inside fighting the number 9 team and FT Floppy. Flippy. And FT Flippy. I think it's not the Black Viper. Okay, and there goes the number 9 team. Okay, sorry. Jadi kita melihat di sini tim Toxis fighting the GBS Esports and Kidal and GBS Esports eliminated from the Miramar. There goes the GBS Esports go to the lobby in 19th position. Okay, so for right now we have 59 players. From 18 teams. Okay, let's see for Sia Esports trying to fight the Bapak J. Bapak J is from he's from the same team, but I don't know why his Bapak J is separated from his teammate. Let's see. Yeah, it's from the same team, but Bapak J got separated in the room. So he must just separated from his teammate from the Sia Esports. Let's see. Okay. Okay, Bapak J is separated. Okay, number 7 team Syazawani. Number 7 is Cloud9 Malaysia. Metroid, Paraboy, Boogeyman, and Stevie2K. Okay, let's see from the 90th Impesa team fighting Sasaben. Okay, Lobo eliminated. Okay, 3 more from Sasaben fighting Impesa team. Okay, Cheerit Boy knockdown G9. And let's see Sky trying to snipe Sasaben using the SLR. Okay, Sky knockdown by Wakanda. Okay, let's see from Sasaben, Wakanda forever. Okay, there goes the Wakanda forever. Eliminated Protect from 90 Impesa team. And 90 Impesa team still have Fast Strong here right now. Okay, let's see from Fast Strong. Okay, and the TXT Toxis. It seems that Toxis will be eliminated. Okay, let's see for Winno. Where is it? Okay, Cloud9. Wait. I must to. Okay, align myself. Okay, let's see Winno. The team Winno fighting. Okay. Team Winno just avoid encounter. Okay, 90 Impesa team eliminated by Sasaben. Boom Gege eliminated from Playzone. And let's see here from Cloud9 still in the blue zone. And they must go out from the blue zone as soon as possible. But it seems that Winno team will halt their progress. Okay, it seems that Winno will hold the line for Cloud9 team. Okay, and Cheetos got knocked down by Cloud9. And Kumbang get sniped by the Paraboy. Okay, let's switch to the Cloud9, Stevie2K. And Stevie2K goes forward to Pak Haji. Okay, it seems that Pak Haji is the last man standing for the Wino team. Yeah, let's see. Pak Haji trying to find the Cloud9 and he will get surrounded by now. Trying to escape. But there goes the Pak Haji and Team Wino got eliminated from Miramar. And let's see for the Kyumbi squad. Kyumbi squad fighting the Uncle Esport. Bossman 99, the last one. And there goes the Kyumbi squad eliminated from Miramar. And let's see again from, I think, okay, the team is far enough, so we must to wait until two teams got nearby by each other. Maybe the next circle we must to wait. Okay, it seems that the second circle start moving right here and right now, but okay, wait. Okay, the second circle already moving. Jadi ini kita tunggu dulu untuk circle selanjutnya ya, karena posisi tim ini saling berjauhan ya. Jadi kita lihat aja di sini dari tim Uncle akan menghadang pergerakan dari Grios Inside. Oke, sepertinya dibiarkan lewat ya. Oke, Miss apa ini bacanya? Miz99, nice C9. T-Boy, Super Tetra, Tetra Anjay Mabar. Apa ini? Oh, panjang banget hashtagnya. Yazawani, nice C9. Oke ya, let's see C9 fighting with the 3% left for the C9. Wait. Let's see. Oh, 4 ya. It's still complete for the Cloud9 team with 6 team kill and the second circle. Okay, let's switch to the Sasaben. Okay, and let's see for the dating clan. Datu. There is Datu and Gaga. Great. And what's how to read this? Iodale. Okay, and let's see for the from North Esport here. There is Fior, Raven, Leon, and one person is missing. Okay, I don't remember the last one. Who is it? And here is it. The next circle, the third circle, will be at La Bendita, Impala, and near the Minas Generales. Okay, and let's see ya, karena posisi tim memang masih cukup berjauhan sampai sekarang. Go go, Uncle Esport, game Pak G ya, Uncle Esport. Itu pendukung dari Uncle Esport, number 10. Okay, and don't forget to shout out your support to your favorite team. Okay, Fajri Chua, cheater. Okay, kalau ada yang cheater langsung lapor ke panitia ya. Karena because of what? If you see any cheater here, you can report to the EO ya, North Esport or GBS Esport, because I cannot judge if the team is cheating or not, because I'm just a stream. My task is to stream and to cast the match. Jadi kalau ada cheater langsung lapor ke panitia yaitu Nord Esports atau GPS Esports ya, karena tugas gua itu nge-streaming dan nge-caster gitu. Keputusan nge-cheat-nge-cheatnya bukan di gua gitu. Oke, jadi supaya jelas. Oke, di sini and let's see from Xia Esports got chased by Cloud9 team. And it seems that Elfigure can shock move away from the chase by Cloud9 team. And let's see here, Elfigure and from Cloud9. Okay, para boy spray down Nay and Bapak J using the East as the sniper SKS. Okay, on my way because I must to change. Try to avoid on my way song as short as possible. Okay, Stevie, Bapak J. Okay, let's see. Xia Esports. Farhat Zemi, salam dari Malaysia, Bang. Salam dari Indonesia. Salam kembali dari Indonesia. Okay, kita lihat Elfigure and let's see from North Esports fighting the Sasa Band. Okay, North Raven and Fior yang harus terculik. Okay, Raven must fighting alone the Sasa Band team. Okay, Bapak J eliminated. Xia Esports. And it seems that Xia Esports only PC Nay still exists here. And Tetra fighting the Uncle Esports. Okay, Bad Shroud from Cloud9. Okay, let's switch to the Uncle Esports. Wait. Okay, Nord Fior eliminated. Uncle Dragon. Inex Mookie. Okay, Uncle Dragon eliminated and Uncle Esports only Inex Mookie still exists in the Miramar. Must to fight the Tetra Rush team. 3-2-1. And let's see if Inex Mookie can escape. And it seems Inex Mookie got sandwiched by Tetra Rush and boom from behind. Okay, it's bad situation for Uncle Esports. Inex Mookie got sandwiched between Tetra Rush and boom. Let's see if he can escape from this deadly condition. And there goes the Uncle Esports eliminated from the Miramar. And the battle continues between Tetra Rush and Boom. Jadi ini pertarungannya langsung berlanjut antara Tetra Rush melawan tim Boom. Oke, kita lihat di sini. Dan North Raven itu dia dari sesama North ya, dari North Oxygen melawan North Esports. Itu dia, jadi North Esports harus tereliminasi. Oke, kita lihat juga di sini dari Boom Rikimaru. Oke, Lonely menculik Javan. Oke, dan dari Sasaben. Jadi, okay, it seems that we must to switch to the Sasa Band. Let's see Kido fighting Dating Plan Esports. Okay, let's see from Kido. And Sasa Band eliminated by the Dating Plan Esports. Okay, let's see from Rios inside. Okay, Tetra Rush eliminated by Grios inside. And let's see as well. There goes the Tetra Rush. Eliminated by the Boom. Okay, jadi tersisa 8 tim saat ini. Okay, there goes the Acid Dream by the Boom Lonely. Two car from car explosion and Acid Dream got eliminated by the car explosion. Okay, it seems that they must aware car explosion instantly send all of you to the lobby. You must avoid the car explosion or else you got eliminated instantly. Jadi apa? Kalau ledakan mobil itu harus waspada ya karena nggak ada kesempatan revive. Langsung tereliminasi ya tanpa ada kesempatan revive, itu harus diperhatikan. Oke, di sini kita lihat dari Grios Insight mencoba untuk melawan Sexy Queen ya. Sexy Queen masih bertahan ya, Cheesy, walaupun mungkin sepanjang pertandingan hide and seek gitu ya untuk Cheesy. Cheesy. Oke, ini dia dari Silo Noise Fighting Dating Clan Esport. Drake trying to survive. And one more shot, Drake will knock down. Oke, Drake. Oke, still survive for the Dating Clan Esport. Oke, gagak. Try to recover himself. And Ideal. Revive by Drake, but it seems that Silo Reborn will take the initiative to rush Dating Clan. Okay, Silo Zuzu, and it seems that Silo got stuck in the middle, and Noise cannot help. Oh, Noise, nice aim. Okay, Dit and Noise eliminated Drake. Let's see for Idol. Idol get eliminated by Noise. Okay, Noise gives long fire support for Dit. Datu got eliminated and Gagak. Let's see Gagak if he can survive the blue zone. Okay, far too far away from the blue zone and. Let's see, and there goes Dit by the car explosion, and Gagak eliminated as well. Okay, blue zone, must be careful. In the fifth circle, you must careful about blue circle because damage is quite built up in the fifth circle. Jadi circle kelima itu untuk damage-nya udah lumayan ya, jadi harus diperhatikan. Oke, kita lihat Sexy Cheesy masih terus bersembunyi. Sementara kita lihat juga tim 17. And let's see from Curious Insight trying to surround Sexy Cheesy. And Ragnar trying to rush. And there goes Sexy Cheesy, but it's backfire from their own teammate, the grenade. Backfiring to his own teammate. But Sexy Cheesy is eliminated from Miramar. And let's see from Silo Noise. 5 teams still exist, fighting for chicken dinner. From Silo Reborn. And then Boom, North Oxygen, Cloud9, and from Grios Inside. Let's see from Cloud9. Okay, Cloud9 trying to rush Grios Inside. Kita lihat di sini dari Cloud9 mencoba untuk melakukan pressure, memberikan pressure terhadap tim Grios Inside. Dan sepertinya dari Boom di sini menculik Silo. Silo eliminated from Miramar. Paraboy, Fighting Lonely, using SKS. Okay, let's switch to North Oxygen. Okay, boom. Rikimaru eliminated. And Boom Lonely, as just his name, he is now lonely to fight 10 more people in the Miramar. As his name stated, lonely, and he goes lonely here. Must to fight 10 another people to get the chicken dinner in the second map. And let's see from Cloud9. Cloud9 is hiding using the car wreck or the barricade. And okay, not Oxygen, Bad Shroud, tersisa Aburix. Azurak harus terculik di sini. Aburix trying to rush, rotate, trying to rush alone, and not Oxygen must be eliminated in the third place. Fourth place, not a third place. Okay, let's see now from Boom Lonely, and lonely as his name. And there goes Boom. And now there is still the final team, Krios Inside fighting Cloud9, 4 versus 4. And which team will get the chicken dinner? Is it Krios Inside or Cloud9 will get the chicken dinner? 4 versus 4, Boogeyman got LM knockdown and grenade knockdown shot. Okay, Star. Okay, Ragnar fighting alone. And with, oh, Spider still exists. And let's see now, Ragnar. And Cloud9, chicken dinner in the second match from Cloud9. Cloud9 Malaysia get the chicken dinner for the second match with 11 kill. 15 kill, Cloud9. And then Krios Inside 14 kills, Boom with 6 kills, North Oxygen 6 kill, Silo Reborn 6 kill, Sexy Queen 0, Dating Clan Esport 5 kill, and then Acid Dream with 0 kill, Tetra Rush with 3 kills, Sasa Ben 6 kill, Sia Esport with 0 kill, North Esport 3 kills, Uncle Esport with 4 kills, and then QMB Squad with 1 kill, Team Wino with 0 kill, 90 Impesa with 1 kill, Toxis Esport with 3 kills, and then GBS Esport with 0 kill, NFT Flippy with 0 kill, MGS Gaming with 1 kill, Bram Vincer with 0 kill, and the last one is Art of Dreams with 0 kill. Okay, and that's it, the result of the second match. Chicken dinner is the Cloud9 from Malaysia, and that's it for today. Thank you for watching this stream, which is hosted by North Esport and GBS Esport. And thank you for watching. Don't forget to click the subscribe, share, comment, and like. And I hope we can you can watch another match in this channel. Oke, jadi thank you yang sudah menyaksikan. Jangan lupa klik tombol share, subscribe, like, komen, karena semuanya itu gratis. Dan tentu saja saksikan acara-acara selanjutnya tetap di channel YouTube atau Jody Chenko. Dan thank you yang sudah menyaksikan. Sampai jumpa lagi di acara-acara selanjutnya, dan sampai jumpa.